Can someone see encrypted email? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Let's get right to this question. It contains a misconception. Can sniffers be used with encrypted email like Gmail? Aren't HTTPS connections secure even for public/wireless connections? Someone told me Gmail was hacked by China. Can they do this? So I need to clarify one really, really, really important misconception. Gmail is not encrypted email. That the connection to Gmail is encrypted is good and important, but it does not mean that your email itself is encrypted. We need to talk about encrypted email, encrypted connections, and whether or not China could have hacked their servers. Encrypted email implies that the message itself is somehow encrypted in such a way that only the recipient can decrypt it. As it turns out, that is difficult at best. It is cumbersome, while possible, but it is not something on which the internet has really rallied around a single standard. The good news about truly encrypted email is that it doesn't matter if your connection's encrypted. It doesn't matter if anything else is encrypted. If the message itself is encrypted, nobody's going to be able to see what's inside. The bad news is, as I said, there just isn't an easy to use common standard that works across the board. Yes, PGP is good and be great if everybody used it, but it's cumbersome to implement. Yes, there is something in the S/MIME protocols built into email, but it requires that individuals get certificates and do other things to actually implement it, and not all email programs do. The result is that email, truly encrypted email, is a rarity. Now, there are ways that you can encrypt email that aren't too horrible. My approach has been to use Protonmail. Email between Protonmail users is encrypted natively. They actually happen to use PGP. If you converse with someone who knows how to set up and use PGP, Protonmail will let you do that. And even if you want to send email to someone who is not using any kind of email encryption themselves, you can do that. It doesn't really send email. It sends a link to a web page on the Protonmail servers so that they control the encryption and how it's exposed, and you need to supply the recipient with a password to that email some other way. Those are the pragmatic ways that email encryption can really happen, but it's not Gmail. It's not your Gmail connection happening to be behind HTTPS. As you point out, HTTPS is great at protecting the connection between you and Gmail. While your email, whether it be plain text or encrypted, travels between your computer and the Gmail server, it's encrypted by HTTPS. That means it can't be snooped on by someone in that open Wi-Fi cafe that you happen to be at. It can't be snooped on by your ISP. It can't be exposed accidentally any other way. Only you and the Google servers can see it. Encrypted email talks about what happens after that. HTTPS is only about between you and Google. Once the email travels on from Google to its intended recipient, if you didn't do anything to it, that HTTPS just doesn't apply. If you didn't separately encrypt it using the other techniques that I've talked about, the fact that your connection to Google was encrypted just had no effect on what happens next. And indeed, depending on how that email makes its way from Google to your intended recipient, it could be traveling across servers that are secure. It could be traveling across secure connections, but that's not a requirement. Those connections could be open. They could be sniffable. While your email sits on other servers in transit to your eventual recipient, it could be viewable by server admins or others. So, the fact that HTTPS was used has no bearing on the security of the email as it travels beyond Google servers. Now, to actually answer the question directly, could someone see encrypted email? And this time I'm talking about truly encrypted email, email encryption using end-to-end PGP or some of these other techniques that I've talked about, so that, in theory, only you as the sender and your recipient can actually see the email. Well, it's not quite that cut and dry. The obvious answer is malware. If there's malware on your machine, it can see it. If there's malware on your recipient's machine, they can see it. If your recipient's machine is, I'll say, a machine that is part of a corporation, a company that has monitoring software installed, in theory, they could see whatever gets displayed on that screen. And that's how your recipient is going to see it, right? It's going to have to be decrypted at some point for your recipient to view the message. If that machine has either through malware or spyware or corporate monitoring software, something that records the screen that your recipient sees, then yes, the encrypted email could be seen that way. That's why it's important to keep all aspects of security in mind. It's not enough to send encrypted email if the destination turns out not to be secure. Now, I do have to address this one comment about Google being hacked. Google was never hacked. In fact, to the best of my knowledge, Google has never been hacked. The scenario or the story that I think you're talking about actually happened many years ago, and it was an attempted hack. We're all getting attempted hacks all the time. And in this particular case, the attempted hack apparently originated from China and was delivered in the form of infected attachments. Nothing new here. And the infected attachments were never actually executed at Google, and their network was never hacked. It's kind of unfortunate, but one of the reactions I hear from people frequently is that they are absolutely convinced that their email provider's servers have been hacked, be it Gmail, be it Outlook.com at Microsoft, be it Yahoo, be it one of the others. They are absolutely convinced that their mail is missing or that something happened or that there's just something going on that they don't understand, and they are absolutely convinced that the email servers have been hacked. As long as I've been doing this, and we're coming up on two decades here, that has never once been the case. It's always, always come back to something significantly more mundane involving either the sender or the recipient of the emails involved. The servers at the providers have never been hacked. Just needed to make sure that that point was addressed, because it's not something I want to leave you with as even a possible assumption to make. For updates, for related links, for comments on this article and more, visit askleo.com/4919. I'm Leo Notenboom. This is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.